leave me on your adventure.
Tell Xavier.
Go fuck yourself.
Where's your room?
With Scott down the hall.
Was that your gift, putting up with that guy?
Actually, I'm telekinetic. I can move things with my mind.
Really? What kinds of things?
All kinds of things. I also have some telepathic ability.
Like your professor?
No one near that powerful. But he's teaching me to develop it.
I'm sure he is. So read my mind.
I'd rather not.
Come on. You're afraid you might like it.
I doubt it. Scott. Good night, love.
You gonna tell her to stay away from the girl?
If I had to do that, she wouldn't be my girl.
Well, then I guess you've got nothing to worry about, do you? Cyclops. So, couldn't wait to get my shirt off again, huh? What the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. I needed a ride. Thought you might help me.
Get out.
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know.
You're not always out here.
Pick one.
You know how those things can give you cancer. I mean, I've done some toxicology tests in the lab, and
you want some?
Yeah. I know it's complicated, and there's probably all kinds of roles and reasons for what you can and can't say, but I was wondering if you could tell me, in the future, do I make it?
No.
It's just this mutant problem is a little...
What mutant problem?
Complicated.
What exactly are you, Professor Roth, Mr. Hogan?
Art.
Yeah.
Does anybody sleep around here?
Apparently not.
Got any beer?
This is a school.
So that's a no?
Yeah, that's a no.